We save our scrap pieces of cardboard and paper for our burn piles. We put them in plastic bags, and then when we're ready to burn the burn pile, we bring out our trash bags full of paper. Really gets a good fire going quickly. Okay, I'm going to get this burn pile going. We're a tree farm in Bucks County, Pennsylvania, and we grow a lot of trees. And on our nursery, we sometimes get trees that we don't like because the quality doesn't meet our specifications, or that could have a bug in them, or it could have a disease. And the best way to get rid of contaminated trees and shrubs is to burn them. This pile will be gone in about an hour. It doesn't make long once this fire gets started, and it'll burn in pretty well. And what we'll do is we'll bring a loader out here and we'll push some of it together so that it burns a little better. But you can see it's cooking right now, and it won't take long. Contaminated material coming in to get rid of.
If you have questions about trees and shrubs, give us a call at Highland Hill Farm at 215-651-8329 or email us at bill@highlandhillfarm.com. If you like this video, I hope you subscribe, and please go to the subscribe button and subscribe to our videos. Thank you. Have a nice one. Bye-bye.